going on, everybody? Sean joined again by my son, Trey. And today on Reactions to the Classics, we have a song reaction to the boss himself, Bruce Springsteen, Johnny 99. This is brought to us by our patron, Bob. Thank you, Bob. Bob always brings us fire stuff.
Oh, absolutely. And I'm excited because Johnny 99, the song we're reacting to today, comes off of Nebraska, a record that I haven't explored yet.
So. No, we have not done that one. We have reviewed full albums of Born to Run, Born in the USA, and Darkness on the Edge of Town. So at some point we'll get to this. And The River, I would imagine, if you're interested in having us react to something for you or just supporting us in any way, even for as little as a dollar a month, check out our Patreon page below. Check out our Facebook group. Almost 200 people in there talking about great music every single day. Check out our Instagram. If you haven't hit that subscribe button, what are you waiting for? And if you would, give us a thumbs up on this. It helps us out a bunch. Trey, as you mentioned, it's from the Nebraska album. In this song, this guy's been laid off as an auto worker. And he goes kind of and he kills someone. And he's sentenced to 99 years in prison. That's where you get the 99. But he requests to be executed instead. As the whole Nebraska album is, pretty bleak. Yet I read this has an upbeat thing to it, so we'll see. It's only the acoustic with Bruce, as most of the album of Nebraska is, but he also doubles the harmonica in there. So
alrighty,
I don't know what
man.
To expect. I've listened to this album one time when I was about 13 years old. I ordered it. Those of you that remember the Columbia House 12 cassettes for a penny, I ordered it. I listened to it. I was into Born in the USA at that time, and I'm like, what the heck is this? I never listened to it. And now I would appreciate it much more. So let's get Trey. We'll have the lyrics up as always, and let's get to Johnny 99.
I'm looking forward to it, man. Definitely Bruce, like I've never heard him before, man.
Yeah. More than all this that put that gun in my hand.
Johnny 99.
Wow.
Nice. What a nice songwriting endeavor here, man. You know, knowing what it was about coming in.
Yeah, it helped.
He still was able to really unfold that story in a great descriptive manner, man. I like that down in the part of town when you hit a red light, you don't stop.
You don't stop, man.
And I just like the way Bruce told this story here, saying that he got cuffed outside of the club Tip Top, you know, just those little details
yes,
in there.
Yes, exactly.
That just kind of
painted in your head.
Yeah, huh? Exactly. Yeah. And, so I really, really enjoyed that. Prison for 98 and a year, and we'll call it even, Johnny.
Yeah, 99. I like that. I thought that was a nice touch.
You know, the fist fight broke out in the courtroom. And then at the end, just that harrowing verse. Well, Your Honor, I do believe I'd be better off dead, and you can take a man's life. And if you can take a man's life for the thoughts that's in his head, then won't you sit back in that chair and think it over, Judge, one more time, and let him shave off my hair and put me on that execution line. You know, wow, great tune. What were your thoughts?
Yeah, I kind of just mirror yours. I mean, I don't have a lot more to add to it. You know, as always, Bruce's lyrics are spot mm-hmm. on, and what a subject to tackle. I mean, I liked in there because he said, hit those lyrics back mm-hmm. up for me. There's a spot in there. Now, Judge, I got debts no honest man could pay. The bank was holding my mortgage and taking my house away. Now, I ain't saying that made me an innocent man, but it was more than all this that put yeah. that gun in my hand. I thought that was fantastic because
yeah.
it makes you stop and think of, like, you know, most people that commit a crime, it really isn't about the event at that mm-hmm. time. It's about what brought you to that event. And there's usually a lot more than just, oh, this guy's robbing the bank because yeah. he needs money, or this guy's robbing the store because he needs money. Well, yeah, but what else? What pressures, you know, so mm-hmm. you paint it like I'm about to lose my house, I'm about to do. It doesn't make it right to kill a man by any means. Obviously, that must have went south. Bruce yeah. doesn't bother. He just infers it. We can just figure that out for ourselves. But that wasn't his intention going in, so... Just one of those things where we need to be mm-hmm. careful not to judge people just from the act and try to figure out, well, what caused them to even yeah. commit the act. So
no,
that was just a little...
It's a great point,
little
man.
Thing that Bruce put in there. So, wow. I guess on first listen for me, you know, I don't know that I can be totally objective yeah. on this, even though I've never heard it, just because, you know, I love Springsteen.
Such a big fan of the boss.
Yeah. So, I mean, I'm going to give it an 8.0 on first listen.
That's what I'm going with,
because I think all of it's spot on, man.
Yeah. That's what I'm going with, too. It took me a little bit to get kind of in the arrangement.
In the rhythm of it, yeah.
You know, it's very, very stripped back. And, you know, you had those harmonica kind of mini solos in there as well. Just a little interesting sound compared to, you know, what we know of Bruce here. So, interested to dive into more of Nebraska, man. So,
yeah, me too.
Thanks, Bob. Let us know what y'all think of Johnny 99 down in the comment section below, y'all. And until next time, thanks for watching. Happy listening. And we will see ya.